here gradually, it's going to start melting. And after some time, it will melt completely, it will diminish. Such is our life. The day we are born and the day our life ends, our life is passing each day. And the time will come when our life is going to end. My life started 31 years back when I was born on 21st November 1987 to a middle class family in the small town of Hyderabad. My father was an engineer in Vakta, and like all other government jobs, he was posted in different cities. But when I was 4 years old, we finally settled in a small town called Yamshuro, which is near Hyderabad. My father was posted there in one of the power plants where he used to work, and we used to live in the residential colony there, adjacent to the power plant. It was a small community with people from varied backgrounds. I made some really good friends over there, which are still my friends. And I also enjoyed a lot there, my childhood life. Life was going very fine, but then in 1999, my father decided that he needs to move his family to Karachi, as there were better education opportunities over there. So it wasn't the kind of decision that I took very happily, because I have friends over here and my schoolmates and my school and everything, and leaving all of that behind and going to a new city, moving to a completely different new city, was a difficult thing for me. Anyways, we moved, and after some time I struggled in the beginning to make friends and to adjust in this new city. But then again, with time, I got better and I started making friends over here, and things started looking good. I completed my matriculation and I got decent grades and moved to my intermediate. But intermediate, I wasn't really able to focus on my studies that much, and as a result, I wasn't able to secure good marks. In fact, I barely passed. And because of that, I had a really tough time finding admission in a university. But anyway, I was able to get admission in the Saleh University of Engineering and Technology in Computer Science Department. Although I wanted to pursue Electronics Engineering, but I wasn't able to do that. Anyways, after some time I started liking computer science, my interest grew in it, and then I graduated, completed my bachelor's degree. And like after graduating, like any other fresh graduate, I started looking for a job. When looking for a job, my priority was to choose or select a field that is somehow unique, which not much people were doing at that time. So I got to know about the software, which is called SAP, the enterprise software. And so I did a training related to it. And after the training, the hard part was to find an opportunity related to it. So after 5-6 months of trying, I was able to secure an internship at K-Electric. After working there for 8 months, I again took a bold and risky decision and joined a startup company which was formed by one of my team leads at K-Electric. It was a risky decision, but in the end it paid off well. It was like a roller coaster ride, ups and downs, and positive and negative. In fact, I was the 7th employee of the company. But when I left the company 6 years later, the company had around 100 plus employees and had clients in UAE, Saudi Arabia, and US. So I think that somehow in its success, I also had a significant role to play. After after leaving that company, I joined IBM Pakistan in October 2017 as a SAP consultant, which I am still today working in the same organization. So that was my journey related to my life. That is who am I. And I want to end my speech with a quote that I just learned a few days back. It says, "Life is like an ice cream. Enjoy it before it melts." Thank you.